Mark the position of the hinges on the hanging side of the door. Squaring the two lines from the face marked with the H. Position the third hinge midway between the top and bottom hinges. Set a gauge to the width of the hinge leaf and then gauge this distance onto the edge of the door. Do the same with the thickness of the leaf.